Let us take a look at how to add a multiple option question iDevice. Select the page where you want to add your iDevice. Then go to the iDevice pane and select the iDevice you require. For multiple option question, you have two choices here. You can either select multi-choice or you can select multi-select. If you have a question with many options but only one correct answer, then choose multi-choice. If you have a question with many correct options, then go for multi-select. Let us take a look at a multi-choice iDevice. Once you select your iDevice, it will be added to the authoring pane. You can change the title of your iDevice. Add your question statement in the question box. You can add a hint in the hint box. If you do not want to provide a hint, leave this box blank. Add your answer options in the option box. Only one option in each option box should be added. You can add a specific feedback for each option. If you do not want to add a feedback for each option, leave the box blank. To add another answer option for the question, click on Add Another Option. The second option box will appear below the first feedback box. You can add as many options as you like. Once you are done with adding all the options for the question, select the correct option by clicking on the radio button beside the correct option box. After you have completed with creating the multi-choice iDevice, you can add another question by clicking on Add Another Question. If you are done with creating the iDevice, click on the green check mark. Your iDevice will be added to the course. When the user clicks on the hint button, he or she will receive the hint for solving the question. When a radio button is selected, a feedback is received. If there was no specific feedback added for an option, EXE Learning displays the default feedback text. If you select the correct option, you receive the default correct feedback text. We have seen how to add a multi-choice iDevice to the course. Similarly, you can also add the multi-select iDevice. Now let us take a look at another iDevice. There are various other iDevices that you can insert in your course. For example, let us insert an iDevice on the page Short Term. Select the page. Then select the iDevice to be inserted. Let us select True and False type of question. The iDevice will be inserted in the authoring window area. You can type or copy your instructions here. Your first question statement can be typed or copied in the question box. Then select if the statement is true or false. you can add a feedback text if you would like to. You can also add a hint for the question. If you do not want to add feedback or hint, you can leave the boxes blank. To add another statement, click on Add Another Question. The next question box will be added under the first box. Then type or copy your second question statement. Select if the statement is true or false. Add a feedback or hint as required. You can go on adding as many statements as you want by clicking on Add Another Question. If you want to delete a particular question statement, its feedback and hint, click on the red cross mark below it. After you are done with adding all your question statements, click on the green check mark. Once you click on Done, you can see the iDevice added to your course. When the user selects either true or false below each statement, he or she will receive a feedback. If you would like to edit the iDevice or add any statements to it, click on the Edit button. It will take you to the editing mode. Once you are done with editing, you can again click on the green check mark to complete your iDevice.